Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to be doing a Beyblade battle. Alright, here we go. Here I have Surge Excalius Boost Massive, which I think is the best Hasbro combo. And then I have Genesis Valtriac, 2 Vortex Claw, my driver's a little bit messed up. And I also have a little bit of Adhesive Putty in the center. As a mod that I previously did, but I didn't upload it because I ran out of storage and it didn't upload. So, here I have Bloody Longinus, 13 Jolt. And I will be battling with these two, Surge Excalius and Genesis Valtriac, using my Master Kit String Launcher. Nil with Genesis Valtriac in the lead. First to 3 points. Two nil. Genesis Valtriac in the lead. 4-0, Genesis Valtriac wins. Now it will be Genesis Valtriac against Bloody Longinus. Crap. By the way, I found a mod to make Bloody Longinus go right spin. By the way, there was contact. One nil for Bloody Longinus. Errors. No contact, still 1-0. Let me kneel and launch. One, one. That took me a while to figure out why it wouldn't go on. No points awarded. Draw. Only works with burst priority. No contact. One
points awarded. This isn't consistent is because the prongs are bent a little bit out. Ah, 2-1. Next point wins. If it's bloody Mortimer's point. There was last second contact. Bloody Longness wins. I bumped that. Just back it up. There we go. Now, just for fun, I'm going to put Surge Excalius against Bloody Longness. I'm trying to work my way around this thing. Yeah, just because they both have metal on their layer and I haven't battled them together yet. So, let's do the battle. Not even close to bursting. Not even close. Surge Excalius, ooh, triple saber. But it doesn't work because they aren't stock parts.